I am studying in 8th science 3 class. My topic is on heating. It is a simple method used in home for protecting milk from spoilage and killing germs in water. Boiling kills the harmful microorganisms. Thank you.